NLEX guard Kevin Alas finally found his mark from the field when the Road Warriors played Columbian Dyip in the 2019 PBA Philippine Cup on Sunday evening. Heading into their game against the Dyip, Alas had been ice cold from the field, making just 7 of 33 attempts in their first three games. He was 2 of 21 in their previous two games. But he finally broke through against the Dyip, going 5 of 8 from the field for 13 points. He was at his best in the first half, when he helped NLEX build a 68-42 advantage. Unfortunately for Alas, he struggled with turnovers in the second half and was on the bench in crunch time. NLEX managed to hack out a 107-97 triumph even without their primary shot creator on the floor. Kevin is still off and on, said NLEX coach Yeng Guiao after the game, which was their first win of the All-Filipino Conference after three straight losses. We're hoping that he gets into a rhythm. This is also what Alas is hoping for, as he continues to work his way back after suffering a knee injury in the playoffs of the All-Filipino last year. Second half Konggayan, Dipa Masyadong Maganda, he acknowledged. Piero talking to the coach's name and Sabi, I have to be patient. Pagbalik ko to kala ko kang kaya ko, young katawin ko and everything, he admitted. Piero ibang iba pa rin talaga young game shape. Alas said he is trusting the process, as slow as it may be. Kalangan ko lang mas majing pasensyanso kasi alam kong mahabang proseso too, he said. Personally I'm not satisfied with my performance, especially nung second half, pero alam ko naman na I can be better than that. Sabiunga and Jimga coaches na I have to be patient, he added. After Sunday's game against the Dyip, Alas is now averaging 7.5 points on 29% shooting for the conference, along with 2.75 rebounds and 5.25 assists per game.